Well, there's some very wild tap footing going on here for those watching at home. Let me tell you, not quite dancing, I'm guessing that must be next week, but we thank Croydon Citadel for bringing us that piece. For those who have been the past few weeks, you have known Ian has brought us a weekly contribution, and we're going to listen to that in just a moment. But if anyone here does want to turn those tapping feet into dance, and interpretive dance, and film themselves to be shown in the meeting, or if they want to play a musical piece, or if they want to write a poem and perform a poem, or if they have some of their hidden wonderful talent or gem or anything like that, and you'd like to share that as part of our service on a Sunday and Thursday, speak to us. We can help with the technicality of recording now we're allowed in homes, or you can record it yourself, and we would love for you to be involved. But right now, we're going to listen to our Corps Sergeant Major, Ian, as he brings us this week's reflection.